Where am I?
You've been moved.
Sinclair, I have to warn him.
No, there's no time. Just follow my instructions and I'll get you out of here. I'll protect you. There's one shot to get you out. This is it.
Where are you?
I'm close. Listen, we haven't got time for this. You need to do as I say. Wait. You'll never make the jump. Give me a second to hack the storage controls. There. Now move. Climb across the containers. You'll have to take a running jump at it.
If I knew where I was going.
I'm helping you get out.
That's what I'm finding hard to believe.
I don't take pleasure in killing my own people to save you, Marshal. So if you don't believe my words, then believe my actions. You've got two more guards up ahead. I've accessed their radio frequency. It's sporadic, but I'll relay what I can.
Patrol, Tempest 338. Control, 3-3.
We're go.
Tempest 3-5, you're directed to check zone 4. I've lost contact with Tempest 3-3. They were investigating suspicious activity. Advance the report.
Understood.
That's probably just interference. Just a normal.
Shipping manifest. 226 Delta. Container. Tango Romeo 8008. Carrier. Stahl Industries.
10,000.
You need to climb. You will be descending.
Delivery. Planet help.
Marshal, I'm headed your way. This area is way too hot. I'm going off comms.
Wait, where am I going? Are you there? Habit of disobeying orders.
I should have never handed over Massar. As long as she's alive, they'll use her. Both sides. We have to move. They find you out here, you're dead. They've got a curfew down here. We need to get off the streets. It's not gonna take long for them to figure out what's happened. We need to get as far away as possible before they do. There's an old smuggler's route we can use. Not far to the wall, but we'll be exposed. They'll be sending everything after us. Get on.
The Vectin half. Do you know him?
I learned very early on not to ask that question. I know what I am, Kellen, and I'm not ashamed. All that matters to me is my people.
You could help your people. Vasari could as well. She seems more interested in war.
Vasari's doing this because she doesn't think she has a choice. If you attack, she will not back down. And why should she? She'd be defending her people, their home. This is all we have. You have to tell your people to stand down. We can't let this happen, Kellen. Not again. It's innocent people who pay with their lives.
You
Can't waste any more time. Let's get you up and running.
I've uplinked you into the ComSec network. You'll be able to hack automata and designate targets. Put a marker on that grate and we'll see if it works. If you need cover fire, just mark a target and leave the rest to me. Let's test the hack. Try it on this spider mine. Now, hack this spider bot.
Now move it to the door controls and detonate.
Use the window. Get it to the other side of the door.
An attack on our soil. You would respond just as bravely. Conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an attempt to make the exercise as realistic as possible. New Helgen, congratulate you for your courage and those the eventuality.
You're gonna need this. Remember why we're doing this. Sinclair trusts you. He's the one that you need to convince. The VSA are running things. Vector will follow his lead.
What makes you think you can trust me?
I can't. But I know you don't want your people to die, and I can trust that. Keep heading for the wall. I'll take the higher ground and cover you. Tell me what to shoot.
I'll be in overwatch. Mark anything you need help dealing with. We need to get to Containment Center 37. Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Attention! By order of Security Protocol 669, the citywide curfew is active. Violators will be subject to arrest.
They're attacking the bridge. You need it to get across.
Control Raider 2, I'm hearing fire in Sector 1. Raider 2, control. I'm having trouble dispersing troops. This bridge is glitching. My wife manual station away from her husband is very safe.
And that is my point. She wouldn't need to if they didn't have weapons.
But they do, and there's no taking them back.
You're clear. Neutralized. inside.
Attention! By order of Security Protocol 669, anyone who knows you is heading your way. Violators will be subject to arrest.
This is
Control. Take the street immediately.
Control, this is Raiden 6. I've lost comms with Raiden 2. Dispatch two troops, Raiden 6. See what's going on.
It wasn't me. Thanks. You're the guy they're looking for, aren't you?
Control, this is Raiden 6. I'm in Sector 4. Much, we've multiple KIAs. Everyone is dead. All units, be advised.
I hope you've got some friends in this town.
Sector 4. He is armed and extremely dangerous.
Attack. Do not engage them. Just find the containment center. The wall's not far, but they know you're out. There's going to be a lot more patrols from here on in. Killed.
He's marked.
Target killed. Other side. It makes a change. Affecting seeing how we really live. This is the truth, Kellen. This is what your sanctions do. These are the people they hurt. All you're doing is helping to breed a new generation of extremists.
Nothing.
I let my wife die in agony because of what?
Because I couldn't admit that I'm a coward.
I'm not gonna wait to die! I choose!
Doesn't care about
I choose! Me!
Don't do this! I love you!
Nothing!
Thank you.
I want to be with my wife.
10 containers an hour are moving through here. That's 50,000 units a week. Someone on Helgen wants a lot of steel. Who's taking delivery? Does it matter? Only one reason for all that steel. What they are doing with it is not my concern. All that matters is I go home to my family. If war comes to us, conscription will be implemented, then it will be your concern.
I don't care who you are, just help! Somebody please help us.
This is all I have.
Thank you.
Thank you.
at the top of the
target
elevator.
Left.
Those containers are dangerous.
Target killed.
Find a control panel, release the crane maglock, and you'll be able to shoot the entire box loose. Or just mark it, and I'll take the shot. Mark the container. I can shoot it for you. He's... just in front of you. Wait. I'm getting something on the radio. Multiple fire teams coming down to that level. Find cover.
Thank you.
down or not?
Look across the wall. Our city's still smoldering.
I told you, we...
Blame the Black Hand all you want. Vecta doesn't want the truth. It wants justice.
At what cost? You've never faced annihilation before. We have. Trust me, it's not worth it.
People like us don't get to make that call.
Why? Why do we let others make it for us? Why do we let them throw us away? Our lives mean nothing to them. Charge. I'm going to have to get through to the control room without it. Meet me at transit loading. And don't shoot anything unless I mark it, or we'll have every unit on us.
Everything down. We won't get across on foot. I'm gonna make a break for the transit controls. Cover me. I'll call out targets.
Sentinel, get eyes up on that platform. I can't see for shit. Get a spotlight up there. Any news on the Vecta? He's racking up quite a death toll. Reports say he's got help from the inside. Prison sector just don't want to admit they messed up. You won't make it through here alive.
Take out that spotlight. Hold fire. There's teams moving in. They've got attack drones escorting them. Don't engage them. They'll have support teams nearby. The only way through this is hitching a ride on a container.
Okay.
Hang on, I'm sending over the container.
paradise will be.
Hold on to that. Look
out for snipers.
It's amazing
what you do to protect them.
It's lies, Kellen. Vaccines are easily blinding. Here, we suffer from a different problem. We live in despair. Surrounded by chaos and violence, we are not blind. We know that. We know the truth. Tell me, which one of us is freer? Are we not both slaves?
I'll try and get them to stand down.
That's all I ask.
Nice shooting, Vecten, but I'm gonna need my rifle back. Thanks.
What you said about killing Massar, you mean it?
I couldn't live with myself otherwise. If you were honest, neither could you. Come on, it's not much further.
I have to get over to the control tower. See if you can find a way to disable the security system. Maybe there's a spider mine around here. Stand by until I get in position.
Hold your position. Support teams are on route.
I'm ready. Mark your targets.
Take the shot.
Target killed.
You get my mark?
Target killed.
Waste them.
Target killed.
All yours.
Target killed.
They're adjusting their quadrant. They're gonna be here any second. The antenna's down. We need to get power back up. You're going to have to get a new capacitor into the array. I saw one on the back of the room. Damn it. The capacitor outside at the base of the tower. The antenna array is to the right. Hurry. Numerous ground elements closing. Get to the tower.
Up and running.
Good work. The communication systems are up. Give me some time to take control of the Ajax.
Thank you.
Now's our chance. Hop up on this ATAC and I'll pilot you across the wall.
Seriously?
Unless you have a better idea. You have to convince Sinclair to stand down.
What about Stahl? Massar?
Give me 48 hours, Massar will be dead. Without her, Stahl is finished. He's got nothing but a dead planet. We can avoid war, you know that we can. Think you're the first person to ride on one of these. Don't be the last.
Sinclair.
Stand down? Are you out of your goddamn mind? Watch it, Lucas. Trust is easily lost in this game, and you don't get it back.
She helped me escape. I'd be dead otherwise.
You're gonna side with her over me? She told you she's gonna kill Massar. The one thing we need. Black Hand, Vasari, Stahl, there's no difference. Their agenda is the same. To wipe us out. It's always been that way. You know that more than anyone. Christ's sake, your father paid with his life. You're gonna let his death mean nothing?
They are innocent people!
No! They're not innocent, Kellen. They're complicit. They all are. We have been given a chance. Secure the weapon and Massar. This thing targeted Hellgast once. She can do it again. Vasari won't be able to threaten us. Ever. We can finally take our home back. The Black Hand intel you retrieved details this mining spire in orbit around the planet. I need you to infiltrate, find the weapon, and Massar. Do not let the half-breed get in your way. Show me I can still trust you, Lucas.
Shadow 1-8, we're picking up phased array emissions. Watch your course through the asteroid field. It will disrupt our perimeter sensors and hide your signature. There's a maintenance hatch just ahead. You'll be able to gain entry next to it.